I'm Kirby Mohr, and I'm here today to talk to you a little bit about cleaning oil-water separators. These are the kind of coalescing plates that we use in oil-water separators, and the oil itself is self-cleaning off the plates up to the surface of the water. The oil that is collected in an oily water separator is self-removing to the surface of the water because it slides up the underside of the plates, comes through the peaks, and comes up and forms a layer on top. So it can be removed with either a vacuum truck if it's a big separator, or with just a wet and dry vac if it's a small separator. The solid particles land on the top side of the plates and they slide down and go through these holes and go down to the bottom of the separator. They're a little more difficult to remove because they're not self-removing like the oil is. So for that purpose, if the separator becomes plugged with unreasonably large amounts of solids, we provide these cleaning wands. Now what this is it's a spray wand. The spray wand end here has 19 holes. It produces a globular spray about 6 inches in diameter if you have it out in the open. And it hooks up to an ordinary garden hose connection. So then what you need to do, if you're trying to remove the solids from the plates, is you simply pass this through the solids holes and it sprays the solids out into a slurry, kind of a mud in the front of the separator, and you can suck that out with the vacuum truck also. These plates can be cleaned in place, which is real convenient from the separation maintenance standpoint. We also make extra long cleaning wands so that they can be cleaned in place from the surface, which means you don't have to get in the separator to do that. If they're really, really plugged, you can take the plate modules out, just lift them out one at a time like so, and spray them out above the surface. If you have extremely high solids, you can use the frame type systems, which you can remove the entire frame from the separator, and that makes it easier to service as well. So there's a bunch of different ways to service the separators, and all of them work to one degree or another. The plates are not required to be replaced. They only have to be cleaned. Thank you for listening to this video. Please check out our other videos.